Can we give you some literature, guys? You guys have any questions? I know, it's hard to process that on empty stomach. I hate asking people to do that. Get. He's so shy, yeah. Can we give you some literature, guys? Did you have any questions? Do you want to ask us anything? We're here to talk to people, conversate. Oh, I know. I hate it too. No, it is. Yeah, I hate it. I couldn't imagine people doing that to my children. I don't like it. But that's why we're out here. We think that it's something that can't be ignored anymore. And we just want to work with as many people as we can. We want to get everybody to repent of their apathy. That's what we were telling the brother there. That's what the church, or the signs right there, has nothing to do with this church, that church, any church, this. It's church.
In general.
I got to do it. Everybody's got to do it. We all got to do it because we aren't doing it, and that's why this happens. Period. So we know that we want to go to the place where all of our brothers and sisters are at, who are already focused on this, who are already passionate about this, and let's redirect it to something that's actually a little bit more biblical than what we've been doing. That's it.
Love it.
Absolutely. So check it out online. It's all in there. You can read those. Those are kind of more specific to churches because one's like kind of like a history, like, hey, this is what the abolitionists, we're kind of more really just duplicating what they did for their evil. We were talking to this brother over here, Corey. He was talking about like the lesser, you know, like take like what you did for the least of these you've done to me or not done to me, right? It's like, well, if we abolish abortion, then who's the least? Who's the least, right? Well, back in those days, that was their least. And that's what they did to take care of their least. Now we're just going to kind of do the same thing for our least. So.
Thank you.
Yeah, have a good day, guys. Thanks for talking with us.